Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with LCM of two numbers, that is 12 and 14. So let's start. So to find it out, first thing you need to do is write down each of the numbers separately like this. The next thing you need to do is prime factorize each of the numbers. So let's start with 12. Okay, so the lowest prime number, that is 2, let's check, is the number 12 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. Divided, you will be getting 6. 6 is again divisible by 2. Divided, you will be getting 3. Now 3 is not divisible by 2. 3 is a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself. You will be getting 1. Once you get 1, you need to stop. Now let's see the other number. The other number is 14. So the same process should follow. Is 14 divisible by 2? Yes, it is. Divided, you will be getting 7. Is 7 divisible by 2? No, 7 is a prime number. So prime numbers are only divisible by themselves. So 7 is only divisible by itself. When you will do so, you will be getting 1. Once you get 1, you need to stop. The next thing you need to do is write down the factors you got from each of the numbers. So factors of 12, what it is? 2, 2 and 3. 2 cross 2 cross 3. Now factors of 14, what it is? 2 and 7. 2 and 7. The next thing you need to do is find out the pairs. Remember, pair is a combination of two numbers. Okay, so whenever you spot a pair, just circle them out. Okay, now pair has two conditions. Condition number one, the number should be same or common. The condition number two, one number should be from up and the other number should be from down. So can we spot any pair in this number? Yes, this 2 and 2, so we'll circle it out. Can we spot any of the other pair? This is 2 and this is 7? No. This is 3 and this is 7? No. So leave it like that. Okay, now what we'll do, one final thing, LCM of 12 and 14, write it out what it is. Circled one, or you can say for pair, write only once, that is 2. For this one, again 2. For this one, 3. For this one, 7. What will be your answer? 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 12 7s are 84. 84. That will be your final answer. So this is all about LCM of 12 and 14. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.